Hi guys, Ronnette Hopkins here. Welcome to Positive Moments with me. I come on real briefly to tell you, well, first, happy, happy new year. It is the middle of January 2021. I hope everybody is having an awesome new year or was off to a great start and is still going strong. You know, my new year and our family new year was really off to a great start. You know, we have some goals, you know, we're dreaming big, you know, and we can't wait to share those with you guys all this year. But I wanted to talk to you briefly about, you know, it was really unexpected of last year of the pandemic, and it's still going on. And, you know, it's just some unexpected things that happen. And, you know, you may be at home and didn't plan on being home even in the new year, and how you can kind of turn the kind of maybe negative thinking or kind of down situation or whatever, if you're going through a situation, how you can be even more positive in the new year. So I have a couple things for you, okay? Number one, family. I believe the expression family is everything. You know, for our family, you know, what the pandemic has helped me see is being even more positive and seeing what's really is important. So with family, I was able to actually stay at home at the end of the year, and I was able to have that more family time and homeschool our son. And I was able to, you know, and anybody who knows me, I'm really a homebody. I really love to be at home. I mean, we love to go out about as a family, but I really, really can't wait to really come back home, you know, because your home really, you know, it is like your sanctuary, and it's just peaceful. So, but family, you know, to think about what's important in your life. So just say family. And, you know, we're able to have conversations, you know, you're able to have conversations and ask your children questions that maybe that you haven't asked before. And you're able to sit down for meals for the new year that maybe that you haven't done before. So kind of look at as being at home, or if you got reduced hours at your job or whatever the situation may be, is that, you know, you're able to have that family time, that more connection time, okay? And number two is think about what's important to you in your life. You know, if you have a dream or a goal, write that down and say, okay, you know what, I'm gonna take steps to accomplish my dreams and goals this year. And just really be open-minded. Just be happy of moving forward in your life. And even if you may not be, you know, where you are with your life right now, just kind of being open-minded to where you are right now. And just write down what do you want to accomplish? Okay. Write it down. Take, you know, micro steps. You know, and even celebrate your micro wins as you go along the way, and just kind of focus on just the positivity and say that, you know that things are going to get better. Okay. So I just wanted to come on and motivate and encourage you all for the new year. I'm excited about the new year. You know, my husband and I, we've been working on some things that we've been working on actually for years. We've been, you know, we have dreams and goals we've been working on, but it, you know, it took years, you know, so we're excited about it. But I love you all, and I continue to have a blessed, happy, and safe new year. And remember, stay positive.